east, and you move in silence, the tea so delicately laced, out of reach, out of touch. Discreetly as you watch with such grace.